Random things in Japan that make sense. They have black Q-tips with a ribbed texture, so that it feels good when you're penetrating the earlobes. And it's visually satisfying when you see all that gunk.